Okay, this is part two of how to hem a skirt, how to chalk it, and I hemmed it using a measuring tape, but just for ease, I'm going to show you here with a ruler that I decided that the shortest part on the skirt was back here, and it was 10 inches. So I just chalked it 10 inches all the way around using a tape measure, but you can also use a ruler, and then you just check it to make sure that it really is 10 all the way around. And a good way of checking that is just to get the model just to go around in a circle, and as you can tell that the front is a lot longer right now than the back, but that will be cut off. And that is the end of part two to this video.